My dear friends, we must not live to satisfy our desires. If you do, you will die. But you will live if by the help of God's Spirit you say no to your desires. Only those people who are led by God's Spirit are His children. God's Spirit doesn't make us slaves who are afraid of Him. Instead, we become His children and call Him our Father. God's Spirit makes us sure that we are His children. Those words come from Romans chapter 8, verses 12 to 16. Every follower of Jesus Christ has a war going on right inside his or her own body. It is the war between the flesh and the spirit. Of course, there are attacks that come from the outside, but even if you were hidden away on a desert island, you would struggle with temptation. Your physical body demands that you fulfill its desires. The Holy Spirit in you as a Christian wants to lead you in a way that is opposed to the flesh. If there is no conflict between the flesh and the spirit in your life, there are only two possibilities. You are either dead or the Holy Spirit has not come into your heart. Even Jesus felt the pull of the flesh when he prayed that he not have to go to the cross. When you follow the Holy Spirit instead of the desires of your body, you can call God your Father. You will also be sure that you are His child. Make it your goal today to say yes to the Holy Spirit and no to the desires of your flesh. When you do that, you will be able to delight in the fact that you are a child of God. Lord Jesus, I know that you won the war with Satan when you died on the cross. But Lord, there is a battle yet today as my flesh challenges the will of the Holy Spirit in me. Help me to say yes to you today and every day. Praise your holy name, now and forever. Amen.